A month later, the on-screen turned real-life couple revealed that they would soon be a party of three. While Mila's due this fall, we're not sure when the first-time parents will tie the knot and make their love official. In January 2013, Olivia Wilde and Jason Sudeikis announced their desire to get hitched. By October, the lovebirds also revealed that they were expecting a little one. The happy mama-to-be showed off her belly in black in March at the Oscars, and a month later in April, the bride-to-be announced via Twitter that Otis Alexander Sudeikis has left the building. I'm the building. What a sweet photo. In March 2014, just 6 months after her surprisingly quick engagement news broke, Scarlett Johansson revealed she had a bun in the oven with her beau. In September, she and her French journalist fiancé welcomed their daughter Rose into the world. Perhaps Rose will be the pair's honorary flower girl when they walk down the aisle. On Valentine's Day, Christina Aguilera showed off her gorgeous engagement bling and revealed via Twitter that she said yes to Matthew Rutler's proposal. Soon after, the lovebirds announced that the Grammy winner was expecting her second child, but the first with her fiancé. In August 2014, the engaged pair revealed that their daughter Summer Rae had arrived and both mom and daughter were healthy. Hayden Panettiere and her boxing champ fiancé kept their engagement under wraps until October 2013. In May 2014, pregnancy rumors began to swirl, but the Nashville actress stayed mum until August when she nominated her unborn child for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. At the Emmys, where the bride-to-be sparkled on the red carpet, we learned that the couple is expecting a baby girl. Her best accessory, besides her giant rock, of course, was her growing baby bump. And those were some of Hollywood's engaged and expecting stars.